Alright, yo. Listen up, yo. Alright.
I wanna be free. I don't wanna be correct. I just wanna be me with the way my feelings are expressed. I don't wanna know what you have to say in return. I have the right to say what I want. When will you Simon learn?
Yo, it's about freedom to be, freedom of speech. Society bruises our rights like a peach. They judge our personalities by our humour. The time to sort that out couldn't come any sooner. There are jokes about criminals as you'd expect, but they're expected to be politically correct. But they never are, and they're taken literal. They find them disgusting, acting all critical. They think it's right to shove correctness down our throats just cause half a country have arrived on a boat. If there were visible lines, I'm sure I've crossed them, unlike those marathon runners in Boston. But if you don't like it, keep it to yourself, but don't leave it hanging round like a bad smell. Just lighten up, it's only banter. Say what you want, but listen to my mantra.
I don't wanna be correct. I just wanna be me with the way my feelings are expressed. I don't wanna know what you have to say in return. I have the right to say what I want. When will you Simon learn?
Yo, do you think I care if I find you offensive? No, cause you're just too goddamn sensitive. Of course you have the right to act defensive, but it comes at a price and it's getting expensive. They're forcing it on kids at a young age, just like Jimmy Savile, yeah, they're on the same page. It's gone too far and I know times change, but as they do, more and more things spark outrage. I believe in equality, that's who I am. Freedom, peace and no hate are what I stand for. But humour shouldn't have any limits, and don't believe the critics for a minute. See, that's the whole nature of a joke, not to be taken seriously. Ask the next bloke if they raise an eyebrow. Raise your finger up when you don't give a fuck, and just kick them in the nuts.
Yo, I don't wanna be correct. I just wanna be me with the way my feelings are expressed. I don't wanna know what you have to say in return. I have the right to say what I want. When will you Simon learn?
PC, I could rap about it for hours. My bars are the bomb, but not like the Twin Towers. It's not a crisis, make a joke about ISIS. It's only for a laugh, just ask the Irish. It really doesn't matter what people think. Political correctness makes a brain shrink. So next time you share a joke from Wikipedia, just rebel against the views of the media.
I don't wanna be correct. I just wanna be me with the way my feelings are expressed. I don't wanna know what you have to say in return. I have the right to say what I want. When will you Simon learn? Yeah, when will you Simon learn?